Marty, you know that in Back to the Future? Marty scares George, then plays a tape labeled Edward Van Halen. Because Eddie Van Halen agreed to perform some licks on his own after the band refused to allow their music to be used in the film.